Lulu, 2 years, teaching rhythm breathing. Once children are mobile in the water and comfortable, it's time to give the hands to take a breath. Note how I put my hands gently out. She takes them, lifts her mouth clear of the water, takes a breath, and I release her. This is done to a regular rhythm of 1, 2, release. Here we go. Up we go. 1, 2, release. She goes down, blows the bubbles, and loves this new exercise. Very soon, Lulu will be lifting her head to breathe as she propels herself through the water. Well done, Lulu.